Shabbat shalom, chaverim. Just to know that you are with me, saying prayers for Shabbat, lifts my heart after a week of grieving for our country and for the loss of John Lewis. This Shabbat is called Shabbat Nachamu, the Sabbath of Consolation. The prophet Isaiah said, Nachamu, Nachamu ami, console, console my people, a message to bring us comfort following Tisha B'Av, the day that saw the destruction of the ancient temple. For the next 7 weeks, as we contemplate our lives and our souls, we look for comfort, comfort in our community, coming together still and always to celebrate the day of rest, a blessing that we never asked for. It was simply given to us by the Holy One of Blessings. We open our Shabbat reflecting on words written thousands of years ago from the ancient prophet Isaiah. Do you not know? Have you not heard? The Lord is God from old, creator of the earth from end to end. God never grows faint or weary. Adonai's wisdom cannot be fathomed. God gives strength to the weary, fresh vigor to the spent. Youths may grow faint and weary, and young men stumble and fall, but they who trust in Adonai shall renew their strength. As eagles grow new plumes, they shall run and not grow weary. They shall march and not grow faint. We turn now to light and the light of Shabbat, our candle blessing. And so please join me as you light your candles, and we will all join together in our candle blessing. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam, asher kitshanu b'mitzvotav v'tzivanu lehadlik ner shel Shabbat. Amen. Please hug your dear ones as we join together in our Hine Matov Uman Naim Shevet Achim Gam Yachad. How good and pleasant it is for everyone to live together as one. Hine matov, im shevet achim gam yachad. Hine matov, umanayim, shevet achim gam yachad. Hine matov, hine matov. La 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 la. Hine ma tov, hine ma tov. La 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 la. Hine ma tov, umanayim. Shevet achim gam yachad. Hine ma tov, umanayim. Shevet achim gam yachad. We continue our Kabbalat Shabbat as we greet the Sabbath bride. Don't forget to go open the door to your house and allow our Sabbath bride to come and join us for Shabbat. Perhaps in Jerusalem, at the Kohan Shema Synagogue, they're singing this very melody.
Gato di ligrat kala, yalalai, 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 bini shabbat, nikabela. Gato di ligrat kala, yalalai, 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 bini shabbat, nikabela. Shamor vizachor, bidi burahan. Ishmiyanu el amiyuchan Adonai. Shemu Echad L'shem Ul Tiferet V'liti La 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 L'chad Doti Nikrat Kala Yalalai 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 B'nei Shabbat Nikabelah L'chad Doti Nikrat Kala Yalalai 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 B'nei Shabbat Nikabelah Likrat Shabbat Lirchul v'nelcha Ki mikol ha-beracha Merosh mikedem nisucha Sof ma'ase v'machshava taki la 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 Likrat kala, yalalai, 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 b'nei Shabbat, nikabelah. Lechatoti likrat kala, yalalai, 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 b'nei Shabbat, nikabelah. Hitoreri, hitoreri, Shildabiri, kevod Adonai, alai gli la 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 le hatoti likrat kala, yalalai, 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 b'nei Shabbat, nikabelah. Le hatoti likrat kala, yalalai, 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 b'nei Shabbat, nikabelah. Please rise. Boi v'shalom ateret bala gam b'simcha uv'tzola toch emunei am sikula boi chala boi La 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 Lecha dodi Likrat kala Yalalai, yalalai, yalalai B'nei Shabbat Nikabelah Lecha dodi Likrat kala Yalalai, yalalai, yalalai B'nei Shabbat Nikabelah
There is one who sings the song of his own life, finding everything within himself. And there is one who leaves the circle of herself and sings the song of her people. There is one whose voice rings with the song of humanity, hoping for the highest perfection. And there is one who rises even higher, uniting with all creatures, with all worlds, filling the universe with song. Nivarech, let us bless. We rise for our call to prayer. Baruch et Adonai ha-mevorach. Baruch Adonai ha-mevorach. Leolam ba'et. Please be seated. As you taught Torah to those whose names I bear, teach me Torah too. Its mystery beckons, yet I struggle with its truths. You meant Torah for me. Did you mean the struggle for me too? Don't let me struggle alone. Help me to understand, to be wise, to listen, to know. Lead me into the mystery. Baruch atah Adonai ohev amo Yisrael. Shema Yisrael. Adonai Echad. Holly now sings for us Arvei Ahavta tonight. Love Adonai your God with all your heart.
Love Adonai your God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your mind. And these words which I command you on this day shall be in your heart, shall be in your heart. Teach them faithfully unto your children. Speak of them when you sit in your house, when you walk by the way, when you lie down, and when you rise. Bind them for a sign upon your hand, that they may be a symbol between your eyes. Write them on the doorposts of your house and upon your gates and upon your gates. Teach them faithfully unto your children. Speak of them when you sit in your house, when you walk by the way, when you lie down, and when you rise, and when you rise.
Oh, that was so beautiful. Yes, indeed. Love God with all your heart, with all your soul, and with all your mind. This Shabbat, we come to the quintessential prayer found in our Torah, the Shema and its Ve'ahavta, found in the book of Devarim, Deuteronomy. We are commanded to love God, yet how can one command a person to love? Our rabbis say that it is a natural thing to love. Just walk outside and observe the beauty of our universe. How can we not feel love swell within us? When you meditate on the Torah and on God's word, the great Rambam says that you can immediately come to love and praise God and be filled with a longing to know God better. So we are Yisrael, God worshipers, God wrestlers, and we continue to explore what God is to us and to the world we live in. We are commanded to love in this prayer, and that's okay, because to love is a natural state of our being. But how do we love God? Perhaps we can look at the love between two people who first get into a relationship and get a small glimpse of what we can do to show our love for God. When you first fall in love, you are in a continuous state of rapture, like a person who is lovesick. You are preoccupied with him at all times, whether he's sitting or standing, whether she is eating or drinking. Even more intense, should the love of God be in the hearts of those who love him, possessing them always, as we are commanded, with all your heart and with all your soul. When one falls in love, this is what it is like. The object of one's love is all there is. The love and the relationship create a complete unity of experience. A person in love wants to shout out, "Do you hear? I am in love. This is the one." That's not too far from, "Hear, O Israel, the Lord is our God. The Lord is one." When one falls in love, one wants to learn everything about that person, and you shall speak of them. The conversations last all day and even through the night, when you lie down and when you rise up. And of course, you want to teach about your love to others, and especially demonstrate how one loves another and show the various ways that you can be connected to your God through acts of kindness and compassion. You want to follow God's ethical laws of justice and righteousness. Just as in a relationship that establishes certain rules of behavior for the partners, our relationship with God has its rules to enhance our love. It is the simple mitzvot of illuminating the dark with a candle, caring for a helpless animal, treating all human beings with respect and dignity, even the ones we may not agree with. They can expand our appreciation for our loving God. There are countless ways we can show our love for God, and while we are showing this love, we are loving ourselves and bringing out the very best of who we are to share with the world. This is what our world needs now, to listen to each other as we would listen to our God, and to love each other as God loves us. To be able to love, we must let go of our fear in a fearful world. Yes, but definitely one worth loving. How very convenient it is that on this coming Wednesday is the holiday of Tu B'Av. Yes, Tu B'Av. It's the holiday of love. Originally, Tu B'Av was a day of joy and celebration during the Second Temple period that marked the betrothal of unmarried women to their future husbands. So in the Talmud it says, there were no better days for the people of Israel than the 15th of Av and Yom Kippur. Since on these days, the daughters of Israel go out dressed in white and dance in the vineyards. What were they saying? Young man, consider whom you choose to be your wife. And love is emanating from the greatest healer of all, the God of many blessings. As Martin Luther King said, love is the supreme unifying principle of life. The Shema teaches us to listen, and the Ve'ahavta teaches us to love. These are the two most important commandments in our Torah. Listen and love. Let them be a guide for your days and nights. May they always be on your lips as a hymn to the Holy One lighting your way throughout your life. Amen. And we have some more guests that are joining us for our service, so I'm going to let them in as we continue with some prayer. Let there be love and understanding among us. Let peace and friendship be our shelter from life's storms. Adonai, help us to walk with good companions, to live with hope in our hearts and eternity in our thoughts, that we may lie down in peace and rise up waiting to do your will. Baruch ata Adonai, haporesu kachalom aleinu, ve'al kol Yisrael, ve'al Yerushalayim. Amen. Rise now for our tefillah.
Adonai shepatai tikra ufi yagid tehillatecha. Adonai, open up my lips, that my mouth may declare your praise. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu, Elohei Avoteinu v'imoteinu, Elohei Avraham, Elohei Yitzchak, Elohei Yaakov, Elohei Sarah, Elohei Rivka, Elohei Rachel, Elohei Lea, Ha'el HaGadol, HaGibor, VaHaNora, El Elyon, Gomel Chasadim, Tovim, Bekone HaKol, V'Zocher Hashtei Avot V'Imaot, Umeri Ulab, Lifnei V'Neihem, L'ma'an shemo be'ahava, melech ozer u'moshia u'magen, Baruch atah Adonai, magen Abraham be'ezrat Sarah. Atah gibor le'olam Adonai, mechayei hakol atah rab la'oshia. Mechakel chayim bechesed, mechayei hakol rachamim rabim, chomech noflim v'rofeich olim, umatir asvim, umekayei emunato lishenei afar, michamocha v'al gifuro, Umido mela melech mi umechaye umach mi achishua b'neaman atalachayot hakol baruch atah Adonai mechaye hakol.
Atah kadosh v'shimcha kadosh u'kadoshim b'roi yom yalelu chasela Baruch atah Adonai ha'el ha'kadosh. You are holy, your name is holy, and those who are holy praise you every day. Blessed are you, Adonai, the holy God. Please be seated. Days pass and the years vanish, and we walk sightless among miracles. God, fill our eyes with seeing and our minds with knowing. Let there be moments when your presence, like lightning, illumines the darkness in which we walk. Help us to see wherever we gaze that the bush burns unconsumed, and we, clay touched by God, will reach out for holiness and exclaim in wonder, how filled with awe is this place, and we did not know it. Baruch atah Adonai mekadeh ha'el hakadosh. Amen. And now, dear friends, as we listen to the beautiful strains of Schindler's List, played for us by Nathan Corley, please reflect on the themes of the rest of our tefillah, that being our longing that this day of rest be a peaceful one for us, our prayer to hear God's still small voice, our gratitude for this gift of life, and our fervent prayer for peace. Nathan, please serenade us now. Thank you. Thank you, Nathan. That was exquisite. Thank you, dear, dear student and friend. And that brings us now, dear friends, to our prayers for healing. Mishaberach. Mishaberach. Avotinu v'imotinu, Avraham Yitzchak v'Yakov, Sara Rivka Rachel v'Lea, hu yivarech et hacholim. May the one who blessed our ancestors, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, Sarah, Rebecca, Rachel, and Leah, bless and heal those who are ill. Tonight, for Refuah Shelema, complete recovery, we remember and think and pray for Marion Burnett, Sue Cohen, Diane Cooper, Eve Alfasi, Gail Ellis, Hudel Fabish, Beverly Friedberg, Jean Friedman, Jack Garfield. Now, I spoke to Jack earlier today and he said, I feel so good, you can take me off the Misha Berach list. But I thought we'd give him one more time on the list just to give him that extra help. Nancy Garfield, Ronald Garfield, Deborah Goldstein, Nicole Greenblatt, Celia Grossman, my brother-in-law Mike Kalogris, David Kay, Sam Kay, Robert Kraling, Diana Landau, Lori Licker, Nancy McKinley, Edward Nattenberg, Nettie Pogash, Stuart Rossinger, Pam Siegel, Patty Siegel, Kelsey Sieber, Rina Bat Michael Vedina Sogalker, Erin Jane Spear, David Slotkin, Golda Bat Rina Vedaniel Telegaunker, Liebel Bat Rina Vedaniel Telegaunker, Marta Torin, Diana van de Bogart, Sarah Jane Victor, Brian Wasserman, Arthur Weinberger, and Jody Wellner. And we pray for all those as well who are sick from this terrible, terrible disease of COVID-19 all through our own community, our country, and the world, that they should all have a refuah shelema. Please hold in your hearts others whose names you pray for. We turn now to our Misha Berach prayer and we join together.
The renewal of body
the renewal of spirit. And let us say, Amen.
Dear friends, I want to thank our participants tonight in our service. Wonderful Nathan Corley and Holly Del Valle for her beautiful voice. And of course, my assistant, Wendy Wagner. Now, next Friday will be a family pajama Shabbat. Yes, you can come in your PJs or your robe. And we hope to have a very joyous service next week, 7 p.m. in this Zoom room or on YouTube a little bit later, unless I can get it up on YouTube live, which I'm still working on. Please stay safe as this hurricane approaches our area. We pray for a swift passage and minimal damage. And now, I would like to invite the Ashkenazis. They are going to honor us with opening up the Ark, which we don't have really, but we're imagining that the Ark is open. So Joel and Sylvia, if you want to unmute yourself and wave to everybody and say Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom.
Joel, you have to unmute yourself.
I did unmute myself.
Oh yeah, what happened when I'm talking? Shabbat Shalom. Shabbat Shalom.
Okay, you can mute yourself now.
You couldn't stage that any better if you tried.
Okay, my dears. And so let us all rise for our Aleinu.
Aleinu l'shabeach l'adon hakol latet gedula liotzer breshi shelo asanu kigoye haratzot velo samanu kemishpechot adama shelo sam chelkenu kahem vekohoraleinu kechol hamonam. Ba'anachnu koreim, tachavim umodim, lefne melech malche hamlachim, hakadosh baruchu. Ve'ne'emar ve'haya Adonai lemelech al kol ha'aretz. Bayom ha'hu, bayom ha'hu, yiye Adonai echad. Ushemo, ushemo, ushemo echad.
Please be seated. Our thoughts now turn to those who have departed this earth, our own loved ones, those whom our friends and neighbors have lost, the martyrs of our people whose graves are unmarked, and those of every race and nation whose lives have been a blessing to humanity. As we remember them, we meditate on the meaning of love and loss, of life and death.
There are stars up above, so far away we only see their light. Long, long after the star itself is gone. And so it is with people that we love. Their memories keep shining ever brightly, though their time with us is done. But the stars that light up the darkest nights, these are the lights that guide us as we live our days. These are the ways we remember as we live our days. These are the ways We remember, we remember.
Oh, yes, Holly, and we remember so many. We think of our loved ones whom death has recently taken from us. We remember during the period of Shiloshim, the first 30 days of mourning, Daniel Ben David Talagankar, husband of Johannes Corley's cousin, and Minnie Grossman, aunt of Jeff Fishkin. And this past week, just yesterday, laid to rest, John Lewis. A quote from John Lewis to give us courage. Together, he said in his last words that were published in the New York Times just yesterday, together you can redeem the soul of our nation. Though I am gone, I urge you to answer the highest calling of your heart and to stand up for what you truly believe. And we remember at this time also those who died at this season in years past. In beloved memory, Adele Bass, Rosalind Chasen, Belle Dyer Ellis, Leo Frischer, David Arthur Glass, Rose Marion Glick, and Ruth Feynman Howard. And we draw all into our hearts with our own as we say, Zichronam Livracha, may their memories be for a blessing. Let us join together in our mourner's Kaddish as we rise. Yit gadal v'yit kadash shemei rabba. Be'alma divarach yirute v'yamlich malchute. B'chayechon v'yomechon uv'chayeh dekol beit Yisrael. Ba'agalau v'izman kariv v'imru amen. Yehe shemei rabba mevarach le'alam ulalmei almaya. Yit barak v'yishtavach v'yit pa'ar v'yit romam v'yit naseh. V'yitadar, v'yitaleh, v'yitalal, shemei dekudesha, berichu. Le'eila min kol berchata v'shirata, tush b'chata v'nechamata, damiran be'alma v'yimru, amen. Yehe shalom rabba min shemaya, v'chayim aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael, v'yimru, amen. Oseh shalom b'imromav, Huya aseh shalom, aleinu ve'al kol Yisrael, v'imru, amen. May the one who creates harmony on high bring peace to us, to all Israel, and to all of the world, to which we say, amen. Dear friends, we return to the joy of Shabbat as we conclude our service with our kiddush and our motzi, and I hope that you have some wine to soften the week. And so please join me in our kiddush, the short version. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu melech haolam, borei peri hagafen, amen. L'chaim!
L'chaim.
That's good. And we have a wonderful challah bread, as you can see. And we still have French toast from last week in the freezer. So I don't know if we're going to make another batch of French toast, but we may, we may. So please join me, and if you can't, if you don't have a challah bread, touch the screen, and you could pretend that you're touching the challah. Hamotzi lechem min haaretz, we give thanks to God for bread. Our voices rise in song together, as our joyful prayer is said. Baruch atah Adonai, Eloheinu melech haolam. Hamotzi lechem min haaretz, Amen. Betelvon, bon appetit. Yummy. So our closing song tonight is a very special treat. It's a special treat because we're going to hear Yismach Moshe, sung by the great cantor Mordechai Hirschman from our own personal record library. Notice I said record. And as you can see, our dear Wendy made a lovely slide for us, and this is the translation of the words. So sit back, enjoy your challah, and please join us in our closing song.
Shalom.
Shabbat shalom, everyone.